Look, it's 8:30 at night. Look, it's dark outside. See, there's evidence it's dark outside. And we have such dedicated students. They're making salts, doing microplastic research on stir plates in the Bright Lab. And there's also students in the dark. Bright in the dark, looking like a crazy 80s Mr. Roboto. Mr. Diego is looking for fibers.
Oh, yeah.
Looking for fibers. Dedicated students. Midnight, they're still cranking. Woohoo!